Well, new tonight at 10, a woman walking in midday is attacked and sexually assaulted. It happened earlier this month near 55th and Mozart, the Gage Park neighborhood. Police say the woman was walking in an alley when a man with a tattoo of red lips on his neck got out of a black minivan, pushed her through the side door of the van, and sexually assaulted her. Police say he then made the victim get out and the van fled. Police say the suspect is driving that black minivan, model unknown. There are no rear seats, and there is a sticker of a white chubby man in the driver's side window.